of Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there, and both Jesus and his disciples were invited to the wedding. When their wine ran out, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said to her, "What do you have with me, woman? My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servants, "Whatever he tells you, do it." Now there were 6 stone water pots standing there for the Jewish custom of purification, containing 2 or 3 measures each. Jesus said to them, "Fill the water pots with water." So they filled them up to the brim, and he said to them, "Draw out some now and take it to the head waiter." And they took it to him. Now when the head waiter tasted the water, which had become wine, and did not know where it came from, but the servants who had drawn the water knew, the head waiter called the groom and said to him, "Every man serves the good wine first, and when the guests are drunk, then he serves the poorer wine. But you have kept the good wine until now." This beginning of his signs Jesus did in Cana of Galilee, and revealed his glory, and his disciples believed in him. After this, he went down to Capernaum, he and his mother and his brothers and his disciples, and they stayed there a few days. The Passover of the Jews was near, and Jesus went up to Jerusalem. And within the temple grounds, he found those who were selling oxen, sheep, and doves, and the money changers seated at their tables. And he made a whip of cords and drove them all out of the temple with the sheep and the oxen, and he poured out the coins of the money changers and overturned their tables. And to those who were selling the doves, he said, "Take these things away from here. Stop making my father's house a place of business." His disciples remembered that it was written, Then the Jews said to him, "What sign do you show us as your authority for doing these things?" Jesus answered them, "Destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up." The Jews then said, "It took 46 years to build this temple, and yet you will raise it up in 3 days." But he was speaking about the temple of his body. So when he was raised from the dead, his disciples remembered that he said this, and they believed the scripture and the word which Jesus had spoken. Now, when he was in Jerusalem at the Passover during the feast, many believed in his name as they observed his signs which he was doing. But Jesus, on his part, was not entrusting himself to them, because he knew what was in man, and because he did not need anyone to testify about mankind, for he himself knew what was in man.